1.
Fourth after the original program from Czechoslovakia, Radna Kovarikova. She is but 15 years old. And Rene Novotny, he is 28. And to be quite frank about it, Peter Carruthers thinks this team has a chance to medal. They start out in fourth.
They do, and they also get the most improved award at this competition. They've improved so much since last year. And perfect triple toe loops. Triple toe loop, well done. They're getting their very difficult elements out of the way in the beginning here. Clean, good landing. She completed it, however, she did two-foot it.
Music they're using, all overtures of Amadeus, Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Side by side double axles. Problems.
It goes
serious
on
problems.
Peter.
What is on the ice tonight?
Nerves.
Overhead. They have lovely stretch coming out of their lifts. Wonderful spin. Finishing up with a combination spin.
Rod. Radka Kovarikova and Rene Novotny of Czechoslovakia. Some mistakes along the way. And we'll see how well they score then before we say count them in or out of the chance for one of the medals. Remember, only three skaters remain, including the world champions.
You know, nobody has really taken command of this competition up until now.
When you think of the mental toughness of Mitch Kachonik and her partner, Dmitriev, you would think, well, they've got this thing locked, but we haven't seen anybody with a lock yet tonight.
One of the very nice throws that they did. So they certainly have wonderful extensions and a nice presence on the ice. Here's where the walls came tumbling down. Watch her arm came out. That left arm, she fell short of the rotation and really surprised herself coming out forwards like that. And it just shook her up. Such a disruption in the flow of the program. That can't be ignored. They're going to have to keep the scores down to the technical
mark. Good technical. Look at those five sixes from Czechoslovakia and the USA and Canada and the United team from what was formerly the Soviet Republic. Good marks, the best marks we've seen technically thus far. But then again, as you come up in the standings, you expect the judges to come up in the standings also.
The next set of marks, the artistic impression, since they were so beautiful and they had such nice, elegant style on the ice, I think will come up, actually.
Here they come up. There they are, including a 5-7 from the USA and one from Great Britain. And at the moment, with three skaters to go, or I should say three pairs of skaters to go, they lead the field.